What's going on, guys? My name is Ty McDonald, and I'm the winner of Big Brother Canada Season 11.
And I'm Kevin Jacobs, winner of Big Brother Canada Season 10.
We are here to present the award for Best International Reality Series.
Some of these are from Canada, though, so they're not international.
It's still international.
We're in Canada, if you can't tell. We're cold. It's not international for us.
Anyways, Kev, didn't you guys win this category last year?
Dang right, we did.
Well, you know, my season was better than yours.
Where's your award?
We'll find out.
There are so many amazing reality television shows across the world. Here are the nominees for Best International Reality Series.
Best in Miniature.
Blown Away.
Drink Masters.
Eurovision Europe.
The Mole.
Does anyone have any ideas about who might have sabotaged to date?
Old Enough, Japan.
Queer Eye Brazil. The Real Housewives of Dubai. Secretos de Villanas.
The Traitors UK.
And the winner for Best International Reality Series is
The Mole, Netflix.
You've lost 30 grand.
What?
What?
Does anyone have any ideas about who might have sabotaged to date?